was. Otherwise, everything would just be glowing infrared, right? Or, you know, if you use the wrong flame, it can turn your glass into just pitch black, or a silver into green or putty. You know, some of these metals, because of the chemistry that's involved in flame work. When you're doing oven work, or you're doing hot glass, you know, off of a big crucible, it's not a big issue. But when you're doing flame working glass,